everyone! Welcome back to the Study Medical Sciences YouTube channel. My name is Charlotte and I'm a final year psychology student here at Newcastle University. The topic for today's video is what I could tell my 18-year-old self. When I think back to my 18-year-old self, I just remember someone who just went into A-levels, who just started A-levels. And because I was homeschooled growing up, it was my first time going back into a schooling community for the first time in a long time. And I think one thing that I would tell myself would be to not be afraid to make friends. Because when you're homeschooled for such a long time, sometimes, for me personally, I felt like it was difficult to make friends. And not in the sense that that I didn't have social skills or anything. It was more like I was afraid to trust people. And because I was alone for so long, going back into a school setting where there were so many different people from different walks of life, I felt that it was a bit difficult for me to adjust at the beginning. So I think that carries on into university as well, because we're leaving some place that we're very familiar with to come into a new place. It may be difficult for us to make friends. So I would say one thing I would tell my 18-year-old self is to be more open to experience, especially. Yeah. Another thing I would tell my 18-year-old self would be that grades are not everything. Because I focused a lot on my studies to the point where I neglected a lot of important things as well, such as exercise and like taking care of my own health, and I stressed myself out a lot as an 18-year-old. So I would just like to tell myself, like in hindsight, you know, studying and grades are not everything. They are important, we should do our best, but it shouldn't consume my entire life. I should make time for other things that I enjoy as well, like hobbies. Especially when I was in A-levels, I realized that I stopped doing a lot of things that I enjoyed. A lot of my hobbies I sort of just like left and ignored, to the point where when people asked me what were your hobbies, I really didn't know what to answer. Yeah, and I think one final thing that I would tell my 18-year-old self is to not be so to not be so closed off. Well, this is quite similar to the first one, to be more resilient to criticism and not to be so closed off, I would say. Yeah. So yeah, these are three things that I would tell my 18-year-old self. The first one would be to be more open to experiencing. The second one would be to remember that grades and studies are not everything and to make time for myself. And the third one would be to be more resilient in the criticism that I receive, and know that when I receive criticism, it is for the betterment of myself, not to attack me personally. Yeah. To all you 18-year-olds watching this, I hope that you're not too hard on yourself and that you continue to enjoy life and take it as it is. Yeah, and that's all I have to say for today. Bye!